I don't know, just some pop-up.
The Tomorrow Children. 2016 Sony. Ooh. Oh, so Sony made this? It's. Ooh! I'm just gonna press the new game button. Are you sure this is a multiplayer game?
It says I don't remember what the description was. I just remember it said it had multiplayer aspects or something. What the fuck?
Well, I just pressed new game up. You can move around and jump.
You can blow a whistle with L1.
Praise, snub, call.
Kamuna.
Come on, nah.
I mean, those are clearly social calls, so I can only assume.
Oh, listen to that Russian. Nostestanu, the void. Is this gonna be like, that one game? Journey.
Hold on, game. Why would it be like Journey? I didn't play that, so.
That had
I will
like.
Eventually.
Random people would occasionally show up.
Like real people?
Yeah, you don't. It didn't say who they were or.
Huh.
Yeah, they just sort of showed up and you could use each other to like give each other jump boosts and stuff.
Weird.
Transceiver required. First person view. Oh, don't do that. What's the transceiver do now? Or is that the pause menu?
Fuck is this artsy fartsy nonsense?
Oh,
cool,
up
but
button,
why?
You can use the transceiver.
So this frame rate is ass.
Oh, I shook my. Used to store food and resources. Oh no.
Oh God.
Take
it's
this tool.
Minecraft type thing.
Take this tool and dig into the heart. Do you see? Okay. So yeah. So now I have a pickaxe. Dig into rock.
I just threw away my pick. Oh, I put it on the ground.
Oh, this seems like such a fun game. Ooh.
Why am I Matrix?
Cause it, you're I don't know. I just want to see if there's even multiplayer.
It has emotes, so it basically has to.
Maybe after like the tutorial. Oh God, you have to get some metal now. Ugh. You know, I always wanted to be a little Russian girl.
I've been working on the railroad.
Oh God, you actually have to. I got the medal. Storage. Yeah.
What do we do with this?
You have to bring it back to the storage.
What storage?
Outside.
There's storage outside?
It's just literally a square called storage.
Why is the entire world shaking now that I put down that? Oh, the entire... What the fuck? When does the multiplayer kick in?
I don't know, I'm watching, like, propaganda right now.
Go too far into the void, you start drowning.
Oh. You place one down and then you have to watch a video. Oh.
Slovak nam. Vya uvelichin govoria kak dolzhnoye v krupnogo rogatogo skota.
Words and things and stuff.
Kaya. Liudi mira stremitsya privilo.
Is this the subway? Ooh. Are you sure this game had multiplayer?
It has emotes.
Yeah, I know, but so does Dark Souls. I mean, that has multiplayer as
Dark
well,
Souls
but...
Dark Souls has multiplayer. Yeah, you are.
Man, she sounds really happy with the praise emote.
Yay!
Yay!
Нет, нет, нет.
Нет, нет, нет. Okay. Okay. I don't need to see the credits. Was that the game? Did I beat the game?
Hey, how did you get credits? What'd you do?
I just walked into the subway.
What subway?
You gotta go plop down a mineral, watch the video, watch some propaganda, it'll summon a subway.
I did all of that and there is no subway.
Do you not see it rising out of the ground?
No.
Well, look.
There's just nothing.
Somewhere.
There's nothing anywhere.
Because I'm in the town now.
I already watched the video.
Oh, I'm connecting. I'm guessing I've entered the multiplayer. Yep.
There's a whole lot of nothing going on. Good. I wanted this game to break already.
Wait, you don't. You don't
go respawn.
Well, when you get to the town, I'll be. Did you plop it in the storage?
Yes, it's in the storage. I watched a video that showed the propaganda, and that's it. Well, do you do something after that?
It's hard to see, but if you look away, like past the video screen over where you just were, that's where it rose out of the ground for me.
There's nothing. And if I go far enough, you go into quicksand and die.
I don't know.
Go ahead and relaunch the game. Or go to the title screen, I guess, because that's a thing they have.
Stuff is just happening around me. This person is just... What is going on here? I don't know what's going on here. Oh god, there's crafting. It looks like it's some sort of like town building thing. And it just kind of looks like I was like randomly assigned someone's town to take care of. Are you doing the tutorial again?
Yep.
What? Oh, that actually is an energy meter. Did you finish the tutorial yet?
No. Wait, what? I got a phone call. I know, shut up. I'm stealing all three of them instead of just one this time.
I see how it works. Every so often a bus shows up and you have to get on and pick up resources, and that person just threw some fruit. I don't know what's going on here. People are just picking things up and they just arrived in this like bus or something. I'm just sort of waiting for you.
Yeah, I'm working on it. I'm watching the propaganda thing again.
You can skip things with X, by the way.
No, you can't. You can't skip this one. You can skip to a dude talking, but not this video.
I don't even know.
For now, please summon the subway. Getting a phone call. I didn't get that last time.
Well, I don't remember if the phone call mentions the subway. Something mentions a subway.
Yes, it does. The phone call is what summoned the subway. I didn't get the phone call last time. There we go.
It's gonna take like a million years for the subway to come out of the ground. Don't worry, I'm just sort of waiting for you. This game is really ugly, by the way.
Yeah, it really is. I think that's the point, though. That's what they were going for.
Oh, I see. It's artsy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have absolutely no idea what you're supposed to do in this game.
It looks like it's a Minecraft kind of
thing. Well, it is, but then there's
labor.
Yeah, it looks like all you do is you... Who the freak is this guy? It looks like all you do is you, you wait for a bus to show up, then you hop on the bus, and it's gonna take you to an area that you mine out, I guess.
Fine.
Yeah. Welcome to Russia. We may not even spawn in the same world.
Who knows? How will we know? Does it show a name above people?
I can check my bourgeoisie level. I have no bourgeoisie level. I can check my license. I have no license. My badges, no badges. See, I'm part of the proletariat, but I have to increase my bourgeoisie level. Because Russia.
Words.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Party member catalog. Use stamps to gain access. No. Oh, I get it, because Russia.
Alright, I am at the town of...
Is it Zarinka?
It's Zavze.
Oh, because I'm in Zarinka with 14 other players.
Where does it say that?
If you pause the game.
No, I can't, because it's giving me shit still.
Oh.
Well, I'm in Zavze.
Oh no, I'm in
14 players.
I'm in Zarinka. Oh goody. Now we have to figure out how to do this. Town information, view comrade rankings. No.
Do we have to like get on a bus or something or a train to go to another place?
A bus like spawns in, but
what the fucking giant mecha spider?
What? You have mecha spiders?
There's a giant mecha spider. What the fuck?
Oh,
he didn't kill me. Yep, oh, he killed me.
I have just a peaceful, normal town.
So did I, but there's just a random giant robot spider that just waltzed through the town, walking through buildings, stepped on me, and I died.
Maybe I could just join your... Me?
Sheldon Ward's residence.
No, those are homes. Maybe I can just join your game. No, I can request a watch.
I can just change clothes in somebody else's house. Okay. I'm gonna do that.
You went into someone else's house?
I guess so.
Okay, I gotta look. I'm gonna look this up. Because we're never gonna figure out anything about this game. We don't see the same things.
And the sign that says 180 people.
What's it? Here. The Tomorrow Children?
Oh, I can ride the train. Where is it going? Where's the train heading right now? Island exploration. Citizens should use the bus to travel to island.
Yeah, that's the thing that spawns in every so often. It's meant to be vague. I just looked it up.
Is islands containers?
We're never really gonna see each other anyways, because apparently we'll just like poof in front of one another.
What are you talking about? I see people.
Well, we see people, but you notice how you don't continuously see them? I think that's how it's gonna end up being like.
Really?
Yeah, I'm just seeing people, like, teleport around.
Yeah, me too, but...
Yeah, I don't friggin' know. Oh well, I guess I'll hop on a bus whenever it shows up. What happens when you hop on a bus? Unless, is that you on the bus right there?
No.
Well, I'm hopping on the bus.
I don't have access to the bus at the moment.
Oh.
I'm at the bus stop, but there's nobody here.
Well, me and a bunch of random...
There's a ton of...
Me and a bunch of random, like, girls are all hopping onto a bus.
I just got a low... Oh, it's showing.
Maybe this
the bus has arrived.
I don't think we're gonna be on the same bus, though.
Did you just stop somewhere with the bus?
I don't know what happens when you even go on the bus. I'm waiting to see the bus do something.
Apparently I did something and now I can buy more stuff.
I haven't even done anything.
I haven't either, but the guy is just like, so it appears that that town has been restored or something. We can now buy some more shit.
Okay.
So I'm guessing everybody else is doing stuff and I'm getting credit because I'm here.
I'm guessing. I'm still on the bus. Oh, I got off the bus.
I'm consistently losing 10 tickets.
Oh, that's your energy, I guess. There's like a life system. Does this bus ever take off?
This cranberry _vodka1 just tried to shoot me with a shotgun.
Is there PvP in this game?
I don't know if they just missed or if they couldn't shoot me.
Well, they probably don't know anything about the game either.
Probably not. You can't interact with people either. If you walk up to somebody, you can't do anything.
This bus isn't taking off. I don't know what's going on.
Coupons are used for things like purchasing a cool outfit. Energy, electric energy 61, max production 91. This town is losing energy. I need to run on the windmill or the treadmill.
Wait, what?
Toyota 508. There's just money on the floor. A bus has arrived. Are you on the bus?
The bus
has dropped off a bunch of garbage.
Yeah, it does that. I'm still on the bus. Okay, I'm finally taking off. The bus is finally moving.
Isn't it take all this stuff? Oh, they took it. I wanted that.
I'm going. I'm leaving. Me and a bunch of other random girls. I don't know where this bus is going to take me. It's taking me somewhere.
You're stealing all of the apples. Eat fruit with a square button. Where'd my apples go? Oh, I have to take out my research.
Oh, it takes you to an actual area. I thought it was gonna like take me to a different like zone, but no, this is an actual like area.
I guess
I'm supposed to start mining things.
How do I eat?
I don't know, but I've literally spawned in a random area. I guess with that bus just does take you into random zones. Hey.
And
the bus just left us. So you gotta bring resources that you break to the loading area to put it on the bus. That seems to be what you're...
Too far into the void. I'm gonna try to go talk to the monster in the distance.
Oh, I'm mining things.
I'm still in the town that I spawned in.
Oh, I see that. There are monsters in the distance. I found yellow balls.
Yeah. What's that? What was that? Holy shit, you're fucking creepy. A blackout, don't just sit there, get working. Where? What do I do? Do I run on the treadmill to generate electricity? Yes, I do. Okay, I'm generating electricity now.
I don't even... Some... Hey, my bourgeoisie level went up! Stop taking my balls! These people are just teleporting in and out of existence and taking my things.
I'm generating electricity for the town right now.
Oh, I'm running around mining things. And people are literally spawning in front of my face and taking my stuff.
I murdered my soul.
What?
Somebody just spawned behind me and said hi. I think they dropped money on the ground and then took off.
Oh.
Yeah, I generated 107 kilowatts of power.
Good for you.
Did I fix the blackout? No, it's still dark. What? No, it says max is 107 and I put in 100. You got enough. Stop being greedy, stupid town. Can I make my own residence? I want to have a residence. Wait. How did these people make these helpful? Quick fix.
See the true nature, fortitude,
I can repair this guy's house.
Agility, strength, patriotism. Dig deeper, stability and healing. Work faster!
Fail. Would you like to offer Freemans to circumvent the ministry? No.
What?
You can pay to bribe the ministry to automatically fix a house. I don't know. Just fixed Mo Godi's residence for him.
Oh, well, I'm getting on the bus.
I don't know what the fuck is going on.
I don't know, but I'm getting back on the bus.
Choose this outfit, but there's only one outfit.
Oh, you actually have to. You actually have to put things on the bus.
People are just dropping money by me. What?
I don't know. People are like teleporting in and out of reality. Well, I'm coming back to the town now.
You go, Mert. You generate that electricity.
It'd be nice if we were in the same town. Maybe there's a way you can do it if we, like... Maybe if I go back to the subway or something.
What is this? Use workbench.
God, this bus is just clipping through things.
It's weird that this game is, like, almost not online, but it is at the same time, because I have to wait for this person to be done.
This is taking me back to the place. I don't want to go back to the place.
It's a blackout still.
It's taking me back to the place, god dang it.
This game is terrifying.
Oh god.
Oh, I can walk.
The driver of the bus at night, what the frick is wrong with his face? This is a creepy game!
Ooh, I can buy a chainsaw. I don't have enough for it, though.
Where do you buy things?
It's just a shop right here. Like, right where I spawned, there's a shop.
Just in your town?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna just hop off of the bus right here.
Wait, you just got off the bus?
I hopped... I'm still in the same town. Zakrina. I'm gonna try to figure out how to get out of Zakrina.
I guess I'll take the bus.
The bus just takes you, like, away from the town, but you're still in the town.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it doesn't... The Ministry of Labor. And what does this do? Okay. So you go to the Ministry of Labor and it gives you things if you do things. What's this?
Oh, okay. What the fuck is this thing? I can't put it in my pocket, it's too big. What? Why do I have this?
Where the frick was the subway?
Comrade's pickaxe and Eagle Corp pickaxe. This is a sample item.
I can just pick a different monument?
15.5 times faster than a common pickaxe. Ooh, firework. Oh, that's a monster. Monster spawned in with fireworks.
Where is the subway? Did this city just change? Military supplies? I guess this is where you buy guns.
I just got a jackhammer.
Oh, I see. You buy things with the things you get from the ministry. Chainsaw! Ooh.
I don't think that's how jackhammers work.
Ooh, flashlight. I'm gonna buy that.
Mój wentylator sloma i sprawiedwo obście pozostaje mię wyterta gromko siwać sija wokół kto dolsze na wyborę to konia no nemnogo
da ci w moje kotorie obić w druż. Okay, so you can buy real money to get better tools. That's what this guy just told me.
Items can be taken and put away by...
Okay, so I got the black market catalog. If you buy something, you get a black. You get the black market catalog. Here's the subway. So what's the name of your city? Oh my goodness. You go to the subway and guess what? It flat out tells you where your friends are.
Oh, okay.
So I'm just gonna come to your town, Jay. Meet me by the subway.
I just threw a ladder.
Yeah, well, I bought a flashlight and I'm coming to your town.
I got a chainsaw. Your inventory is full.
I'm riding a subway right now to your town.
Can I get rid of the resource pouch? Can I just throw that on the ground?
This is a very long subway to your town.
I want the chainsaw, but so I can't because I don't have room. Can I just get rid of this?
So how do you, like, can you create towns in this game?
I don't know. I want the jackhammer.
Well, where are you, by the way?
Just
so we can confirm that
I took the train somewhere.
Wait, a train? You mean the bus?
The bus, yeah, whatever.
Well, does the bus only take you like to one spot?
I don't know. It took me to a place with a bunch of blue shit and mushroom houses.
Well, my energy is running out. I don't know what that does. Oh. How do you...
You son of a bitch! Holy shit, that dude almost got me killed. Fucking asshole. Taking my light source and moving out of existence.
I'm hopping on the bus as well.
See the bus.
I should be coming. That is a giant pig.
That is a giant pig, yes. Okay, that was in my town.
Is that what you're mining out? The giant pig?
No. Well, yeah? Yes, it is. I guess. I didn't actually notice that that's where I am.
Oh.
I got a present for it. What the fuck? Okay.
I'm here. Oh, hey, Jerry! I saw you.
Shit.
I saw you for a second.
Yeah. I guess I'll help these people put the stuff on the ship bus. Oh, and it despawned. Oh, hey. Did you take my present? Yes, you did.
I guess we only see each other when we do something. How do you open the box?
Press square.
Oh! Alright, let's do this.
What's this?
I don't know what this thing does, but let's do something.
I'm gonna use my chainsaw on this.
Your town is out of food! Does this jackhammer do anything?
Take it.
Oh,
fuck you.
I just... What the frick? It makes platforms.
It does.
I see that.
Troshka people will leave the town if there's not enough food. So this is just... The point of this game is to randomly throw shit at you that you don't understand, but it's trying to guilt trip you into doing it anyway.
Ooh, I got a drop ladder.
Yeah, that was behind the thing. I didn't really know.
Ooh, my bourgeoisie level went up.
I have a chainsaw. I'm gonna put that away for right now.
I don't even know where you went. Who is cutting star-shaped things into the pig?
I don't know.
Meet me by one of the star-shaped tunnels.
What the fuck? This game is creepy. This person is just digging through the giant pig.
Do you see me, by the way?
No, we can't.
Oh, you're in the pig already.
Yeah. I'm looking at a... Give me that. Oh, you slut. I want that. It's resources. I need the resources because the game said so. Gimme. Suck. I need to keep this lantern out or else I'll die.
Oh, I don't even have a lantern, I have a flashlight.
Oh, lucky you. I didn't think I needed to buy anything.
Oh, I just bought it because I was bored. Why does this place sound like it's gonna explode?
I don't know. Hey, flashlight, I wonder if I can steal that. Nope, it just despawned.
Do you see me, by the way, with the flashlight?
I did while you were using the pickaxe. At least the first time, but now I don't.
You were... Oh, well...
I'm guessing this wall is going to despawn in front of me. Because I'm assuming you're smashing it right now.
No, I'm running out with some green stuff.
Oh, well, I'm going to smash this wall. What if I use a chainsaw? That doesn't do anything, I figure.
What is that sound? Is this pig just gonna fall apart?
It might be one of the monsters.
Monsters?
The giant mechanical spider thing that apparently is in this.
This giant mechanical spider in the pig?
No, maybe.
God, our town is out of food. We should probably do something about that.
How?
I don't know. So you don't actually see me lighting up things with the flashlight?
No.
I want to get to the top of this pig. This flashlight is like meant mostly to be exploration oriented. You can't actually do anything when you have the flashlight out. Ooh, I found a box. And inside the box is... Oh, a chainsaw. Cool. I'm so confused right now.
Me too. But it's interesting.
I'm just running around this pig with the flashlight.
No, I didn't want to do it there. Stop it, lady. There you go.
Well, we gotta figure out how to, like, build a house.
Yeah.
Like, there's plenty of resources, like... Oh, that's what's making the star-shaped things. Oh, it stopped. Just got some coral that fell out of the pig.
What the fuck?
What the frick?
The pig just exploded.
Yeah, I see that.
Now there's a monster coming over here. What's that?
We should probably just wait for the bus, Jerry.
But I found glowing green ore. Oh shit. No. The fucking everything just stopped being existing.
Oh no, that's the void. I can't enter that.
Oh, you can jump out of the void. Wait, is this thing?
Are you jetpacking, Jerry?
No. Why can't I pick this up anymore?
I don't know, but I'm kind of sort of waiting for the bus.
I think this, whatever this is, caused the ground to disappear. Now I can't pick it up anymore. I'm gonna go say hi to the monster. I can't, he's too far away. Hey, bud. You're cool looking. I want this thing. Give me this thing, damn it.
Are you gonna get on the bus yet?
I'm surrounded by void.
You gonna get on the bus?
I can't. The void. It's in between me and the bus.
Are you dead? Well, yeah, that's the thing left a void. That monster is getting very close.
Yeah, I'm literally standing right next to it. I think it'll summon a platform when it goes through so I can use it, because currently I'm stuck.
Alright, I think I see you over there. Are you by its feet? Does this thing even kill you?
I mean...
Or is it just sort of you have to avoid its... Oh, I see.
Oh.
Oh no, the bus area disappeared! The bus area disappeared!
I tried to ride on it, but it didn't go so well. Nope, he doesn't create a platform.
Oh no! I'm bunny hopping the void.
I guess I just have to hop away.
I just died.
Yeah, I see that.
You can just revive in the town, though.
What the fuck? Were we supposed to leave when that shit exploded? Was the vibrating a time?
I'm guessing a new thing is gonna spawn in soon.
And we have to go destroy it or mine it out.
Yeah, essentially. Are you...
Can we break shit in town?
No, are you in town somewhere?
Yeah.
Can we actually see each other in town?
I'm by the blue fist statue that's holding the name of this town. Zove.
Bussy.
Shut the fuck up.
No.
Oh, somebody got one of the glowy things that I tried to pick up.
You got to emote, bro. I want to see you.
I don't remember how.
It's R1.
I just blew my whistle. Does that make me show up?
I think I heard your whistle. Do it again.
Did you do that one?
Hey, Jerry!
Everybody's whistling now. But if I hold it... Nope.
I saw you.
Yeah, I see you.
Wait, where are you now?
For a meal.
Oh.
I was where I saw you, but I guess you're not here now.
Oh! We did a thing! Wait. Do that again. Now praise towards me.
I
did a... You made a doo-doo?
Yeah, I know. I don't know what that...
What the fuck is that?
I don't know. Hey, I found a toil chip. I have absolutely no idea what's going on.
What in the fuck is this?
I'm guessing that's how you build things.
The needle nose flying thing is attacking me.
Wait, what? Nothing's attacking me.
You don't see this flying needle nose thing?
No.
Really? These are client side? Okay, I'll bring it to you. Whistle.
Oh, that guy just got attacked by something.
Was that you that whistled? No, oh, that was Nuemo. There you are. I'll bring. Okay.
Yeah,
I'm
no,
right
some people are getting attacked, but I don't see anything. I'm guessing that's you next to me.
Right through. Because
when
two of them.
When you whistle, you can see like green auras of where people are.
Can I kill it with my chainsaw?
Why don't you run over to like the Tesla coil over here?
Oh, I can. Fuck you, silver monster demon thing. Cut your goddamn beak off.
What happens when you run out of energy in this game?
I don't know. Oh, these guys are in jail. This dude's just in jail now. I can break him out with my chainsaw.
Yeah, you have to break him out with $100. Why is he in jail?
Mine only says two. I can use my chainsaw.
What the frick is this thing? Oh, is that the thing you were talking about?
Ow. I died. This game is weird. That guy's got a shotgun.
Well, I just killed something that spawned in.
Why is this person in jail?
I don't know.
Chainsaw. Wait, yeah, I do. Are the flying things the military or something?
Oh, I think it might be like if you accidentally attack the soldiers. Well, I just died.
Ow. I'm taking that.
Maybe it's because we're not working. Get on the bus. It just showed up.
What do I do with this green glowing thing?
Get on the bus.
I'm gonna put it on the bus. Alright, put it on the bus.
Get on the bus. Hey, Jerry, I think I see you in the bus.
Found an apple.
Jerry, get on the bus.
Stealing this guy's lantern.
Okay, just get on the bus. Are you on the bus? I can't tell.
Yeah, I'm on the bus.
Oh no, I got off the bus.
Get on the bus.
I'm on the bus. I don't. Which one of these grills are you?
I only see one.
Oh, that's probably.
I see two, now I see three, now I see four.
Okay, yeah, whatever, let's go.
Goodbye, mosquito metal shiny thing.
This is very weird.
What are these green things for? I found one just sitting somewhere, so I stole it, and then I put it here. Also, what the fuck is that?
That's the new thing we have to mine out!
Okay, I should have bought a flashlight.
I have a flashlight, although it doesn't really matter. Yep. Oh, it's a giant egg!
So it is. That is disgusting. What the fuck? This game is weird.
Yes. Oh, is that energy thing like the power for the city or something that keeps popping up? I thought that was like your personal energy.
Oh, that's how you eat. Okay.
Oh. Okay, there's... I don't know what this... Ow! What the...
That dude's got a rocket launcher.
What the frick? I guess I'm just gonna start mine.
Literally use the rocket launcher to kill that giant red thing.
I don't know what's going on. I'm mining. Wow, this pickaxe really sucks.
I got a Matryoshka doll. Do I want that?
That's what you need to add, like, people to your town. I do remember that.
I guess I'll put it on my backpack then.
Yeah, you know, you want to add people to. That's probably how you can build homes.
Staircase.
So what happens if your pickaxes break? Do you have to get more pickaxes?
Yeah, you have one for the area. If you push right, it shows you a different one than what you have.
I see that, but that's just the sample item.
It's way better than your default one, though.
Well, I'm using the chainsaw to chop down trees, because I have it. Yeah, what is that energy thing that keeps popping up? I want to know if that's like your personal energy, or if that's your town's energy, or what.
I have no idea.
Is it 20 for you as well when it pops up?
What is it, the fist thing?
No, it's the, in the bottom right, every so often there's an energy thing. You see that?
The electricity?
Yeah.
Minus 10, minus 11, it says 20, now it says 9.
Yeah, so I assume that's town's energy then. Well, that means someone has to go back, someone has to get back there and make more energy.
Yep, somebody's got to run on the treadmill.
Boy, living in Russia is the best.
Yeah.
And I think these things, you have to go to the Ministry of Labor to get cards to buy new stuff. I kind of figured that one out. Like, that's how I bought the flashlight. I went to the ministry to buy some, to get some cards, to buy some... Oh, hey, how's it going? Nice rocks.
Yeah. Oh, I just unloaded my Matryoshka doll. Do I, like... I don't understand this game. Like, do I want to be greedy? Do I want to put stuff down and just go?
All I can tell is we're trying to build up the city. Yeah, that's it.
Another Matryoshka doll. Take that. What the fuck? There's a... Oh, it's one of the...
I don't know, but I'm gonna try to get to the top of the egg.
What the fuck is that? It's a heart.
Well, take it.
It's a heart. It's a beating heart. No, it's like... I think I have to destroy it.
Oh, I'm just...
Yeah, you can damage it. Oh, God.
I'm just
pulsating now.
Trying to get to these like stairs over here by building them.
I think I pissed off the egg. Maybe this is our objective. Is to beat the shit out of this thing.
Is there even an objective? Like, currently I'm just building platforms with a jackhammer to try to get to the top of the egg.
I'm just beating the shit out of this heart now and it's dead. What did that do? Did I fuck everything up? Now I dropped a bunch of green shit. I guess I want the green shit.
Hey, my bourgeoisie level went up.
Why did you die? What is this thing? I want this.
Can you stack these?
I got a number 4 on a stick.
Yeah, that's the... What?
I don't know. I got a number 4
on a stick. Oh, dang it.
It says I can shake it. I can rotate it.
Resource pack. Use to store food and resources. Oh, you can put stuff
what
in your
this?
Pack?
Yeah, just push down when you're holding it.
Oh.
We have a lot of trash on this auto-loading area.
I'm on a quest to try to get to the top of this egg right now. I thought you could stack...
The bus is here.
Oh my goodness! Oh, you take fall damage in this game. Ow.
Gotta load up everything, I think.
That's probably what you have to do. I'm coming.
Quick, everybody load shit onto the train. Bus. Why don't you think train?
I'm showing up.
Hopefully this thing can hold a lot of stuff, because there's a lot of stuff here.
It's leaving!
No. Get more stuff.
Can I just ride in the... No, you can't.
Fuck!
Did you miss the bus?
I missed the bus.
Oh. Oh, well, here, kind of imagine following me. Do you see where I am?
Yeah.
Well,
going
keep
right
following
past
me.
The demon.
You can run while you're blowing the whistle.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Yeah, you can
Wait,
run
you
as
you... get on the bus?
No!
Oh.
Yeah, okay. Just keep following me. You see this staircase over here?
Yeah.
Help me continue my quest.
I thought I already mined up here.
No, I'm trying to get to the top, but I've reached this point where I... Do you have anything that can build up?
No, you don't have that jackhammer anymore?
No, I do, but you can't stack jackhammer things.
I've got an extra lantern maybe we can jump on. Yeah, jump on the lantern I put down. You see that, right?
No.
You don't see the lantern?
No.
But are you at the end of the world?
Do you?
Oh, no, you're higher up. Never mind.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna get that lantern then. I'll use it.
And there might be a way to like dig an area that I can go through. I want to get to the top of this egg thing.
Break him with Trish, but all you're ending the life of a Tom.
What?
Bring it back to town and revive it using the rescue apparatus.
Stop breaking my stuff!
Once your population goal has been reached, the restoration. What? This game is weird. What are you doing over here? What are we doing?
I'm trying to get to the top of this thing!
Fucking massive. Why would you want to go up?
Because I want to see what's at the top. There's gotta be something up there. Oh, I fell off. God dang it, I hate life.
But Christian America is...
I died.
I can cooperate with him.
I straight up died. I fell off the edge. Everything is horrible. I'm just gonna go to the Ministry of Labor and collect things or... Wait, how do you generate power?
There's a treadmill you can run on, and it's a little mini game.
Oh, do I have to press a button to be able to run on the treadmill?
Yeah, just walk on it and push circle.
Oh, someone else is already on it. God, dude, we have all this junk. Someone needs to sort this crap. I guess that someone's gonna have to be me, isn't it? There's a monster literally 2 feet away from our city. Our monster is smashing stuff in our city. Seriously, I blame you for this.
Yeah, me too.
You watched, what's that show? Attack on Titan. This is Attack on Titan. I just took the sign. Okay.
So many resources right here. Shit, it's getting dark out.
Yeah, because there's a monster like 2 feet away from us.
I'm not at town. I'm still at the egg thing.
I'm gonna slash that out with the... He's knocking all our stuff away! He's just kicking it all away! He's breaking everything! Glad this didn't work.
I think we want the glowy thing. Can't pick up the glowy thing. God damn it. Let me on.
Don't forget to spend your bourgeoisie points.
Oil score earned by day. Next to my name is nothing.
Holy crap, it really does get dark.
Yep, it's pitch black on my end. Aside from the light from the bus.
Where is the stupid, the ministry.
It's 3:30 in the morning. Oh yeah, it's Friday tomorrow. I don't have to get up. Yeah.
Where's the... here's the ministry. You have to come to this, area over here to collect cards, I guess, in order to buy things. In case you don't know, are you back in the town?
I'm on the bus on my way into town.
Because there's an area you can go to buy things. I guess if you want to actually, like, do things properly.
Shit, no. No, 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 no. No, get off the bus.
Technology has dropped. Oh, no. So how do you build things? Oh, I'm not permitted to build anything. Hold on, so what do we know? Like, what do we know that we have to do?
I don't know, dude.
Like, we know we have to collect dolls for some reason.
The train brought me to a different thing that's vibrating, so I'm guessing it's about to explode. And the train just left, so I'm guessing I'm gonna die.
Alright.
What is that? What is this? Do I have anything in my bag? No, I don't. Everything is gonna suck in a couple seconds.
God, you actually have to,
Ooh, a glowy thing.
Ooh!
До жена от тупой такі там как это жизнь об използуйте свої.
I would say that this entire all this stuff that you can mine is randomly generated.
Are you on that bus?
One of them was a pig. No, I'm not. It left without me and now this place is about to explode and I'm gonna be stranded.
Oh. Well, I've acquired something that, I like that you actually have to line up. Like, you actually have to queue for things. Alright, I've acquired, like, this new set of mining tools.
It stopped vibrating, I guess I'm safe.
No, that means it's gonna explode. I have H. Oh no, it's not H, it's Russian H.
Bus better get the fuck over here. I'm about to die. It's way the hell over there. I can see it. Why'd you leave me over here? I wanted to go back to town. Shit's exploding.
Sheldon Ward's residence. Elbarlers. Fry Kings. Gulls. How do you get a house in this?
I don't know.
Change clothes. You can change clothes in just anyone's house.
Yep.
I have no other clothes.
I like how the frame rate drops down to like 2 when the thing explodes. Because there's so many pixels. Holy shit, that's cool looking though.
Okay, we seriously need food. How do you get food?
I do not know. Shit. The void. No. 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 No, 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 no. Yeah, safe. Yeah, now we just wait for the bus. Are you sitting?
Oh no, that disappears as well eventually.
If you sit, oh wait, really?
Yes.
If you sit, you stay permanently visible, I guess. So it's like a way to signal where you are to somebody. The bus stop is gonna just dissolve soon.
At some point, it does.
But what the fuck? There's stuff. I want to take this glowy thing home. It's mine. I found it.
Oh, are these the dolls? Oh, I see. So how do you resurrect them?
It said to bring it to... I don't remember what it said. You have to bring it to a resurrection center.
I assume that's what these, like, circles are. But how do you actually resurrect them?
Just put them on it.
Well, there's no room.
Hey, the bus is here. Yay, I'm not gonna die. Yay, what, can I get hit by the bus? Damn, it dodges you. Bus is here, load everything up. Let's go. I don't know why, but let's do it. Put up the glowy green flower.
Well, I'm generating power right now for the city.
Come on, Mortissimo, whatever your name is. We gotta go. It's gonna disappear soon. Yeah. Get him moving.
Thank you.
So how do we get food?
How do we get what? Food?
Yeah, that it seems like we might need food.
I don't know if we probably have to find it. I don't know. I'm too busy just
random places.
I just generate 117 power.
We need to get all of our people up to 500. That's a we just passed a Matryoshka doll. Oh, we're stopping. Okay, cool. I can go pick that up. We just drove through the bus stop sign.
Hold on, are you not... Okay. Did you already leave town?
No, it hasn't brought me back to town.
Oh.
Every time I get on the bus, it brings me somewhere else. And I have to mine there.
I think you have to get off at some point.
It doesn't... It makes you, though.
I don't know,
like,
but
I could just stay on it until it takes me where I need to go, but...
I'm generating power right now.
Go home. You fucker, you threw the... Oh. Hey, you got the Matryoshka doll on it. I'm gonna steal that and take credit. We're going into town now. Yes, we are. Maybe.
Alright, I generated another 100 watts of power. Yeah, I think these dolls, like, go on top of these, like, circles that are here. Hello there, probably, Jerry. What?
Mine.
Oh.
What do I do with this?
These circles over here that have them on them already, I think that's what you use, but I don't know how to actually get them to work. I think you need to build homes for these guys to live in. Someone just planted a tree just right here.
Sounds pretty normal.
But yeah, in order to build a pylon. I'm not permitted to build anything.
What does the icon mean when you go near one of the dolls? It shows like a house.
I think that means they need more homes, but I don't have any permission to build homes. I need bourgeoisie papers.
Where do I store my current doll? I can't put it anywhere.
Just drop it somewhere. I don't care.
Where does this go? Oh.
I'm gonna go back into the subway for a second to see if there's a, like a way to create your own town.
There's not, that you can just choose out of the randomly generated towns that are surviving.
To deserted town, to previously visited towns, to restored towns, to towns holding events, to friends towns.
Residence heavy. Literally nothing in the residence heavy one.
I don't know. I mean, do we stay with this town, or do we try to find a brand new one?
We don't even know what we're doing.
Hey, you see the town of Arzvotsk?
No, I do not.
Oh, no! Perfect! This town literally has nothing. Zeros across the board. This is our town. You should be able to join friends' towns.
It's empty.
Well,
is it Bailioke?
Yes. There's absolutely nothing there.
Alright, do it.
Oh my goodness. Hey, Jerry's arrived in the town. Welcome to the town of Bailioke. Isn't it great?
Oh my fuck.
There's literally nothing. Oh, I see you're already here.
Ooh, I'm just gonna take this rocket launcher.
What?
Hope you don't mind. There's just a bunch of boxes over here.
Oh, probably because they expect us to build it. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm getting on the bus. Here, I'm just gonna start getting resources. I'm gonna take one of these free pickaxes.
Rocket launcher.
I took the free pickaxe, and are we just gonna get on the bus? Do you have a pickaxe?
Yeah, I do. I have a rocket launcher.
Are you ready?
I'm heading to the bus. Yeah. We're gonna single-handedly revive this town.
Yeah, let's do it. Are you on the bus?
Yep.
Let's do this!
This is weird.
It's just quiet!
But it's like, kind of like Minecraft, visiting other servers that are dead or crazy populated.
This TV in front of us is like giving us hints.
Yeah, it's showing us how to revive people. But it wouldn't work before.
Well, are you ready for this? Is that our island over there? Just something like that.
Actual normal island with what looks like grass on it.
Are you ready to try to bring the city back?
I'm not even gonna say it. I'd have
what?
To kill myself.
What?
I was gonna say, we have to make Bayou-Likoye great again.
I was about to say something like that, too.
This is literally nothing, just trees.
Well, start shaking the trees, see if fruit comes out of them. That's food, I mean. We don't have chainsaws, do we?
No. I saw one in that pile of boxes, but I didn't think we'd need it.
I guess you really don't know what to expect. Well, I'm just gonna start mining.
Alright. I guess we'll just...
Yeah, just... I mean, it's not like we're really working together, right. We're literally mining the same spot!
My pickaxe is better. You know the one on the right, if you push the right deep?
Well, yeah, but that only has, like, a limited number of uses, and it seems like it's a... It seems like it's a one-time use sort of thing.
Well, I broke it.
But yeah, you ready to make Bailioka great again? I got the shovel. I'm gonna try using it.
I don't have a pickaxe anymore.
Wait, there's a box up there. You see that box? Right next to the tree?
It's not a box. It is a box.
It's a crate or something. Open it.
Look at it at a specific angle.
What's in it?
Chainsaw acquired.
Oh, start murdering all these trees!
Fucking tree. I mean, got shit.
I think we're gonna have to get wood first. You having fun over there?
Oh yeah, this is exhilarating. This game is literally manual labor. It takes long enough to actually.
It's actually just
put all this lumber in my bag.
Can't you?
I guess, yeah, I can. That's what's weird. Apple.
I kind of made these apples over here just started floating. Wait, I can talk to someone?
Okay. Why is this? So go drop off this lumber.
Okay, so that basically told me about the dolls. Ooh, there's money over here. keep dropping off the lumber.
Yeah.
I guess, yeah, we should probably also be on the lookout for those dolls.
This is not how a chainsaw works. The bus is here. Shit. Load it up.
Well, I think we can make multiple trips.
Yeah, I know, but I want to get all this stuff on it first. Shit, no, don't ride. Get off. There we go. I didn't mean it.
Our town is running out of power.
You don't say.
And we have no way to generate power.
Oh, yeah, we don't.
We're gonna have to freaking make something.
Okay, let's see details. Fire's explosive shell that damages anything, including terrain. Should I just randomly shoot into the side of this thing? Oh, you're already pretty deep in there.
What? Oh. I guess, yeah, we can't, like, directly see each other.
I can. Because you're in the middle of working on something, so you're...
Oh, I can see your footsteps!
Oh, that's weird. Well, I'm just gonna fire a rocket into the side of this.
I think the only thing we can gather here is wood, so just start chopping. There's spiders over there.
Spiders?
Yes, spiders.
Where?
Just giant spiders right over there in the distance. We're surrounded by them!
Oh, it's coming this way. Now I'm despawned. I wanted to try to kill it. Have a rocket launcher. We'll get back to cutting. I want this one. It's got more apples on it, or whatever.
I'm only getting. Well, even if we're not doing anything, we can still use these like labor cards to buy more things. We should probably collect the apples. Have you been collecting the apples?
No.
Oh. That's probably,
I'm
putting
down this tree with a food. Bunch of apples on it. I don't have enough room for all that crap, man.
Well,
I only carry three things at a time.
How do you put stuff in your inventory?
Down, when you're holding it.
I see.
I'll just go put these apples over here, then. See if this rocket can take out a tree. Maybe it's faster than cutting it down. I didn't think you had to charge the rocket.
The auto load 'em button just automatically dumps everything you have. I see. What? Oh, you can kick stuff with triangle.
Knock down a tree. I can't.
Like, I'm kicking.
Oh, if you destroy a tree with a rocket, you can't get anything from it.
Why are there boxes of things right here?
Fucking.
God dang it, some of this. Okay, don't kick stuff. It doesn't actually count. I'm just seeing you teleport all over the place.
Ooh, pickaxe. I need that, actually.
Wait, you can start pickaxing. Well, I have two, in case you really needed one.
I'm just gonna put this down.
I just acquired red things. Have fun.
Раз. Хорош.
There's like flying death things coming towards us.
Yeah, I see that. We'll be fine.
Okay. Well, now I wish I had a chainsaw. I didn't realize that that'd be the only thing on this island, is cutting down trees.
Well, the only reason I have one is because it was in the box. So, yeah.
Have we even found one of those dolls yet?
No, I highly doubt this island's gonna have anything like that. What or is even this entire
just
town for all
the
that.
The starter island.
Are you even getting anything for mining that crap?
Nope. I'm seeing if there's something hiding in it, but... To be fair, I could use the shovel and just start digging down.
Oh, really?
Well, yeah, I have a shovel.
You can dig into the white?
No, but it's not white right here. That's just it.
Good. Then I can actually load up since I'm actually here this time. God damn it. Why is it dropping shit off? I can't just auto load the fucking train.
No, you can't dig into the white. I dug all of 2 feet.
Well, I guess they just drop off supplies for you if you give them stuff.
Is that why there's these boxes right here?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. There's a chainsaw, yeah. Well, I guess I'll get around to chopping the trees then. Unless this island's about to break. It seems like, yeah, stuff is just spawning in.
Oh. Cooperate.
Oh, we can work
now.
Oh, we can work together on these things?
Yeah.
Well, why the frick don't we do that?
Because it's literally no faster doing it that way when we can do two trees at the same time.
Oh.
So why are you not picking this stuff up?
Because I wanted to... Oh, frick.
Grab what you can and put it in the loading area. Get the fuck out of here.
Chop the tree already, god dang it.
I guess we should, take this stuff and put it in the loading area, too.
I'm gonna get some fruit. Oh, my bourgeoisie level went up.
We can get maybe. Where's the train? I don't even see it. So we can probably get one more train or tree down if we cooperate on it.
Get this what? One.
Get this tree.
No, I'm trying to upgrade myself.
Oh,
what?
Well, fuck you.
What tree are you talking about? Oh,
oh shit, train's coming. Fuck it.
Let's
load up and get out of here.
We have to get ready.
I'm already at the...
Oh. I guess, yeah.
Yeah, there it is.
We should probably shove some things in our own inventories to make sure that we get stuff, like...
That's a good idea. I didn't think of that. God damn it, but you can't, because when you try to pick it up, it auto-loads and just drops shit.
Yeah, whatever. Do it before. And yes, they are giving us stuff.
That's nice of them.
Who the frick is this?
Hey, there's a person.
It's missing, though.
Get out of our town, bro.
The spiders are coming. Get on the train!
Get on the train!
Go.
I guess we're just ditching all those boxes.
Yeah, whatever. Oh, looks like we left missing now. Goodbye!
Oh, he's dead. He's gonna get killed by the giant spider and the exploding island.
Which looks like it has like an aura around it.
It does, wow. That's weird.
Hey, our city's getting light bulbs. Hold on, have people been building stuff and we just didn't realize it?
I mean, we are sending supplies back, so maybe they're taking them and doing something with them.
I guess we wouldn't really know.
There's four. There's another person here.
Wait, you can see how many people are here?
Yeah, if you hit the options button. Four players, no housing, no population. We've got four food.
Oh, I see. We have no propaganda, a little bit of food. We have to put up some candidates. All right.
Just plop shit.
Let's just start moving things into storage, I guess. We got all this wood.
Picking up stuff is hard.
Yeah, there's people here.
How dare you?
So what do we do with all of this? I'm not permitted to build anything.
So just putting stuff in the loading area do anything. Oh wait, I'm an idiot. I don't think we want to put it in the loading area. I think we want to put it in the numbered areas.
A town must have one Ministry of Labor. Oh, we don't even have a Ministry of Labor. I need one Okay, so the first thing we have to build is the treadmill generator. But in order to do that, I need bourgeoisie papers. How do I acquire bourgeoisie papers? Are there stores anywhere? There's not even stores anywhere. Like, literally, what the frick are we doing? I just tossed the torch.
Oh, you did. I don't know why this guy's putting stuff in the loading area. Chucking shit around.
So we got plenty of wood. Okay, so wood becomes light bulbs, it looks like. I guess that's what wood is. Wood is light bulbs, I guess. So I want to know is how do you acquire bourgeoisie papers?
I don't know.
Because I need bourgeoisie paper. There's this thing that's appearing on the side. It's like a, I don't know how to describe it. It's a clock that's gradually filling up as I sit here at this workbench. Is that how you get bourgeoisie papers? Oh no, They're it looks like they're an actual item you have to find.
Oh, is this where you... Is this labeled? So that's something else. This is wood, I guess.
Oh, that's how long you have to use the workbench, I see. So yeah, we actually have to find bourgeoisie papers. In order to build anything. Did you guys already take off? Oh.
No. What is this dude doing? Is he just taking all of our shit?
Oh, no. I bet if you put it in the loading area, it comes with you. It goes on the bus.
Wait, no way. That would be too easy. I don't think that would...
No, because that would explain why all that stuff was appearing by us.
I mean, I just figured he was putting it on manually.
What?
What is this? What is this? What the fuck? A monument?
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, then.
Sure, monument award for founding a new town. Oh, does it say our town's name on it? Oh, yeah.
Decorative
symbols. Oh, well. Are you ready for the next, Oh, are you staring at that? Yeah, like I said, you have to, like, find the bourgeoisie papers. The bus is here!
Wait, how do you move stuff, though? What the fuck?
The bus is here, Jerry!
Okay, I'm busy.
No, I'm getting on the bus. I want to find these bourgeoisie.
What happened to the resources?
We only have light bulbs.
They're not enough. It says I need 3, but we have 7.
Does it... What does the box underneath say?
3.
3 what?
Apples. Oh, is it saying we need 3 more?
Probably. What were you trying to build, anyways?
A sapling, so we can grow a fucking apple tree.
Oh, yeah, no, we probably need 3 more. If you look...
Construct a pylon.
Don't waste the resources!
It doesn't even say this one costs anything, though. Oh, it costs 3 trees. Or 2 trees. What is the clock for?
I don't know. I don't think the majority of the stuff is for anything. Oh, this new island has a cave!
It just closes. I'm not sure what that does. Maybe that's just how long you have to try it.
Ooh, this new island has, like, minerals and stuff.
Oh, that's how it works. Okay, so I want it to look like the one that... Holy shit, I was never good at these kind of puzzles.
What?
The puzzle on this thing. These things are fucking impossible. Stop whistling, goddammit. Controls are awful for this, dude.
Wait, you're playing a puzzle right now?
Yeah, if you try to construct something, you can use a puzzle instead of just straight up paying for it.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Guess I want that there. Hey, I did it.
What'd you make?
I made a pylon.
Nice work.
I made a fucking traffic cone. But good. I did it.
Good job. Really, really, you're really making whatever the frick town's fucking name is.
Yeah, man. And I did it for free. I think. Unless it actually costed that wood. Where do I put this?
Well, no, it would have said on the bottom.
Decoration.
Yeah, it probably is just decoration. So go make it decorative.
I'm going to put it on top of the computer. Did you know the coal is almost gone? I don't care.
Oh, is that what this stuff is that I'm getting?
Coal? Is it black?
No, it's yellow orangish.
That would be... I don't know.
I don't know, but if you just want to stay there, I'll load things up and you can just load them off.
Okay.
If you want to be the guy who manages the home base, you can be the guy who manages the home base.
Try to do this again. So we have 18 now. This costs 2.
Try to make the sapling thing. Actually. Like, try to make something we actually need. Try to find.
Okay.
Try to find, like, bourgeoisie papers. I don't know how to get those,
costs
but.
5.
We need bourgeoisie papers in order to build a. In order to build a power generator, which then we need that in order to build the Ministry of Labor. Which we need that in order to build the stores. And we need to get all this stuff right. Oh, I found a doll.
Oh, nice.
But yeah, we need the stores and stuff and the Ministry of Labor in order to actually be able to continuously get new pickaxes.
Wait, I did it. Why is it not letting me? What? I did it. What the fuck? Did I just waste 5 apples? No, it didn't count. So if you fail, it doesn't matter? What do I do? I did what it says. Oh, there's a light. Wait, that can't possibly be part of it. No way, they wouldn't do that. How much does it cost? 12 bucks. Fuck you.
Well,
But I this did gonna, it. But, oh, th- there's... Oh, it's even harder than I thought it was. Holy shit. Okay, I'll try, I guess. I need that down there. Fuck me. This
do
sucks.
You, do you need apples?
No. I didn't look at the symbol properly. I missed a minor detail. But I should be able to do this.
Are you trying to make apple trees?
Go. I got it. Yeah, I made a sapling.
Well, go plant it in wherever we're gonna build a forest, I guess.
Can I just put it anywhere?
I assume.
Do I need a shovel or something? Oh, pick up that money. Give me that money. Gimme. Can I just plant it here? Should I just put it right in the middle of the tent? I should block the entrance to the place that lets you leave with the tree.
Oh, that's nice.
You're never allowed to leave, ever. Or doesn't let you. Put it here? Yes, I can. Fucking tree right there now. Can I chop it down? Nope. Just, there's a permanent tree right smack dab in front of our...
You can occasionally get a critical hit on mining. And it mines it instantly.
We need some whatever the fuck this is, and we need some whatever the fuck that is.
I will
get to it.
Yeah, I will get some of that.
Good job. I guess this is where this is supposed to go. The loading. The train just. The trash got off. We don't have one of the stands though. What do I do with that?
You probably have to build a stand.
Okay, how do I do that? Leave me alone.
I don't know.
Give me that apple. But does the apple go here? Oh, it says deposit if you're in the right area. Okay, that's good.
Oh, we gained an apple.
Deposit.
Oh, we found bourgeoisie papers. Yay! Also, what?
I broke the Matryoshka doll.
Good job.
I'm covered in darkness now. What do I do? Oh, now it's gone. That was...
I assume you just successfully killed someone. Good job.
Yeah, I did, but it told me to unload, and I unloaded, and a bunch of the stuff landed on top of it and shattered.
And we found 3 bourgeoisie papers, by the way, so if we get 2 more, we can build, something. We can build a generator.
Bourgeoisie papers. Yeah. Able to acquire, then promoted to allowing them to access, they're permitted to build their own. But how do you get it?
I think we just find them because we have 3 of them now. Yeah, I assume we just have to find them. Oh, I think I see another one of those dolls.
Dropped off a ton of stuff. Does it just crap out? Yes, it does just crap out. So you were right about the loading area thing.
What?
I
swear I saw another one of those dolls somewhere. Oh yeah, right here. Alright, don't break this one, Jay.
I think these are in the wrong area then. Go over here. Yep, okay. There's permanently pieces of the doll just scattered around this area now. Just as a reminder, you killed this person. Can I make one of the stand thingies that revive the peoples? What
don't
is this section.
You use the first bourgeoisie papers to make a generator because we need that in order to do other things.
Per improved projection clone job did.
Alright, hey, Jerry, the doll is gonna be arriving.
Alright.
Don't break it.
Okay, that makes you take more damage. Do more damage. Move faster. And.
Oh! It looks like the loading area literally just automatically loads stuff for you.
Yeah, I think it does. You just have to plop it down in that spot. You don't have to actually put it on there.
I see that.
What the fuck? Oh. Let's see, can I make anything useful?
Just
what is that thing called? Trampoline? A town population of 25 is required. But I can't raise the population.
Hey, I found another one of those dolls.
Where's the doll revival thingy? How do I make that? I don't see that in here. No, that's straight up not in here.
Do they already exist?
Like... Holy shit, you just dropped off a ton of stuff.
Well, there should be a doll somewhere in there.
Yeah, there is. But I can't do anything with it. Where do I put this? Is there a location for these? Wait, do I just put it with all the other crap? Oh, it's not there anymore. Do the boxes just not despawn, or does it not matter where you put them?
What?
The boxes of with stuff. Should I just keep those in the loading area so you guys keep getting more?
What? Boxes of things?
Like shovels. Yeah, the shovels. And
oh
whatnot.
My god, a monster is showing up.
Okay,
I
just send
guess?
Those
I don't know. There's gonna be another doll. Unless this monster up and destroys everything.
I don't want the shovel, fuck you, get out of here.
I wanna know what these, like, bourgeoisie. Whatever.
Yeah. Put it over here. Guess I could've threw it. Actually, if you throw it, does it count? What's the throw button? There we go. Does in fact count. Cool. So you can just throw shit. Yay, I like throwing shit.
Well, I'm coming back now. Because I see we have a million bourgeoisie papers. What are you doing?
Nothing. I'm just moving shit.
Because we're gaining bourgeoisie papers. And now a blackout's occurred.
Oh, shit.
Well, we can build that generator. I'll do it. I'll build the generator.
I don't think we can.
No, those things... If you pause it, you can see we have, Oh, wait, that's metal. Oh.
Yeah.
Well, then I don't know what bourgeoisie papers are.
Let's see. What is it? Oh, the craft machine. You need a level 3 town hall. But we don't have people. Okay, where's the town hall? Okay, you need at least 20 population to do that. But we don't have a thing. Oh, bourgeoisie papers are required to craft this.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out what those are. What are bourgeoisie papers?
I don't know. I thought they were the thing on the pause menu that says a number is right above money. Isn't that what that is?
Those?
The star with the symbol on it, isn't that?
I don't know. If it is, I have 5.
I've got 13.
Oh, I don't know.
Freeman doll purchase history. Maybe we can, like, go to another town and buy one of those things and come back? I don't know. There's 5 players here now.
Bourgeoisie papers. How would you acquire bourgeoisie papers?
Dude, we have 2 dolls now. What do I do with these? I don't want to break them.
Well, don't
leave them where they're at.
Don't break them.
But they're so breakable. Możność pytania niedostateczno. Tak to uduca tomon powliagecia. You put the wood in the place it needs to go. Stop making a mess. Are you coming to this town to steal our shit? Kick your ass. Well, that's okay. That's convenient.
Do we need to build decorations to get bourgeoisie towers?
Dude, I don't even.
I'm gonna start building some decorations.
What goes in this storage D? What goes there?
What?
What's in my pouch? Open the pouch, you whore. Oh, it's an apple. Can I put this somewhere? There we go. I can deposit it there. Don't you move around the dolls, you bitch. Dab you in the face.
How do you do these puzzles now? Oh no. Oh.
You have to move the arrow.
Oh no. Oh no. I hate these things.
Yeah, me too. The only reason I'm any good at it is because of Resident Evil 4. They have one in that game. But I have that one completely memorized, and I can do it in literally half a second.
Well, I solved it.
Make sure you make note of what direction the arrows are pointing.
I see that. I made a thing. I don't know.
That up? Is this the storage for these? Is that where these go? No, it isn't. Why can't I pick that one up then? We need a place to put the dolls so they don't get smasher-oonied. Better yet, we need a place to revive them. What do we get? How get we? Get we how? It's not even in the list of things that you can craft. Town must have one generator. Bourgeoisie papers are required.
Yeah, I don't know what those bourgeoisie papers are. Do you just need a level at your... Do you just need to get a higher level?
We literally can't make anything.
Well, I'm gonna look that up. I don't know how to spell bourgeoisie. What?
How you make or revive people. But you need to have a treadmill generator.
Which, yes, the bourgeoisie papers. What?
Somebody broke a doll.
Oh.
Don't put that down, you fucking asshole. You're gonna break our other doll. If he puts it down, I'm picking it up and never putting it down again.
Oh.
Where is he, bitch?
Oh.
Did he steal it in the town?
Guess what I just realized? By looking it up. You don't get bourgeoisie papers unless you pay.
Are you serious?
That's what I saw when I looked it up.
But there's no transactions in this game. Oh,
yeah, there is. Yeah, there's the premium currency.
That's the only way to get it?
Based on what I found, based on what one random person says. Apparently you buy it with Freeman dollars. Oh, that... Do you have access to the black market?
No.
Oh.
We would have to leave town and go somewhere else to buy that then.
Well, you just have to buy something from a shop and you can get the access to the black market.
But we don't even have a shop. That's the problem.
Well, you can leave town. Yeah, you know, you can leave the town.
Yeah. Hey, I leveled up. Cool. Holy shit, flying demons. So I'll just keep raising my strength so I can carry more shit. So you said you have to...
If you buy something random from the town, he'll tell you about the black market.
The flying stingray just bombed our town.
Oh.
I mean, there's nothing to destroy, so it doesn't matter, but... The fuck, dude. We got nothing. Don't destroy our nothing. You dick. Our TV monitor doesn't work now. Well, okay.
Resource parches. I don't see any.
Still looking shit up?
Yeah, I don't see anything on the black market about bourgeoisie things.
Where do you see the black market?
If you press up.
Did you leave already?
No, I'm still in the town. You just press up.
What does pressing up do?
You'll call the black market.
I don't.
Then you have to buy something from a store, and then the guy will tell you about the black market.
Well, I guess I'll leave town for a little while then.
Problem is, I don't see any bourgeoisie things.
I guess I'll go to a long-running town. Literally nobody there. Sure, I'll go there and buy some shit, maybe. Okay. Maybe the physical markets actually have them, but the black markets don't.
What?
Black markets are just shit you need really fast.
Bourgeoisie papers.
Yeah. I'll find out in a second here, because there's a ton of stuff here. Can I just take your resource? No. This town is out of power. Good, I chose a great place to come. God damn it. Where's the shop? You guys not have a shop?
No, you have to go to the Ministry of Labor to get rations, then you have to use those to buy something from the shop, and then he'll tell you about the black market.
The fuck is the Ministry of Labor?
It's a place called the Ministry of Labor.
Like a town or a part of the town?
It's a part in the town somewhere. It's a building.
What does it look like?
Kind of biggish. It's got a big thing right next to the opening of it that says Ministry of Labor. Apparently, you can get them when you hit level 20.
What is that, and why is it coming out of the ground? Oh, this is the Ministry of Labor. Come out of the ground faster. I need to talk to you. After I produce some power for the town, I guess.
Yeah, I don't know how to even... get these papers. Whoa, we got the egg thing to spawn in again, by the way.
This is a pretty cool use of the triggers. this power mini game. Alright, do we have enough power to run shit now? Yes, we do. Alright, cool. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's on a timer. Can I just take your dolls and bring them to mine? No, I can't. They have a lot of these. I need to talk to him first. Visited new town. Praises received from other players. Power restored. I got toil. And I got 2 free ration coupons.
Whoa! Okay. We have a power thing.
We do?
Someone else built one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so coming back to the town.
I'm gonna check what you can buy here first. So you said if you just buy any one thing, you get access to the black.
Yeah, because I bought a like a pickaxe and.
Maybe in a thriving town, it's cheaper. So buy a flashlight. Just the one thing I can afford.
There, I generated power for the town. Oh, god dang it. You need bourgeoisie papers to literally build anything. Like, we have the generator, but I can't build anything else.
Well, alright then.
What's the thing that lets you, create dudes?
It's the huge thing with the numbers on it.
What?
It's the big tower with the spinning numbers. You're talking about the thing that revives dolls, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the thing that has the green numbers on it. It's called the revival station or something.
Oh, well.
Recovery station.
I guess I'll just produce energy for the town. Have you come back to the town yet?
No, this place has a blackout going on and I can't find it. There it is. So that was not useful. I mean, I have access to the market now, so that's so good.
Hey, you've arrived.
Well, still nobody on Yuki. Oh well, I don't feel like it. What that? What is this? What the hell is this? Let's put it away.
fire and generated power.
There we go.
But as you can see in the distance, we have an egg.
Oh, we do. Just a fucking massive thing to come back to.
What?
It's the labor thing is per town. I just got 640 toil for this town. 53 ration coupons. What does that do for me?
Oh, we already built the Ministry of Labor?
I guess so. We have one now.
Oh yeah, it's literally right here. I guess this mushing Gallo person is doing it.
Guess so. Guess he just has money to throw around at dead towns. Let me check. What does this store look like for this game?
Hey!
You can't.
Well, now we need stores. Which I don't think I can build because I can't. I can literally not build anything. So what's the thing called that lets you... Oh, the rescue apparatus?
Yep.
Well, you still need bourgeoisie papers. So. So all you can do is just... freaking do things. You just get stuff.
Well, you can't buy bourgeoisie papers on the PlayStation Store. You can only buy free dollars. So there has to be another way to make or earn papers.
Well, I would assume you don't know about get yet. The papers. Oh, yeah, I don't know.
Wait, can you cooperate on this? No.
Unless the papers are the void stamp that you can get.
The fuck are you talking about?
In the black market.
Oh, no, no. Hey, you're dropping off nothing. There's a person, though. Hello. You.
Well, I'm going person. In. I'm heading towards it.
I guess there's nothing to do here, and apparently that guy's gonna build our entire town.
It's almost 5 o'clock in the morning, and we're still playing this game.
Yeah, I was expecting this to be like a 5-minute thing.
Yes.
Weirdly, vaguely interesting.
Who has the doll on their back?
Somebody has a doll.
Someone has a doll on their back. Look at all this green stuff.
It's a lot of green stuff. Why didn't it get loaded?
I don't know. All right, let's get to some mining. Actually, I'm gonna chop down some trees because I hate trees.
Well, we need crystals.
I think that green stuff was crystals.
Oh, okay. What is this? Someone just built something. Why is there music playing over here? Signify something.
There's some coal on top of like that one bit of the egg. How many people are here right now? Oh, there's 10 players here. Also, Suddenly there our is. Town has a million different things in it. Or is that just the back of the Ministry of Labor?
What are you talking about?
The buildings in the town are really stupid looking.
I can't see it. You can see the town from here?
Yeah, it's literally just right over there. We're not that far away from it.
I don't see it.
You don't see the... You don't see the few buildings over there?
Oh, it's there. It was covered by the egg. What that?
We're gonna be on the lookout for dolls.
Yeah, but we can't build the thing to revive them anyway, so.
We can't build it yet.
I mean, Mr. Throws Around Money can, apparently. It's probably something really easy that we just don't know how to do.
I assume it has to do with those Freeman cards or whatever we've been picking up.
Just straight up money. And you get it. Wait, no, you don't. What the fuck? It's a demon.
What?
What is this thing? Oh, it kills you if it looks at you. I'm gonna shoot you with my rocket launcher that I've been sitting on for a long time now.
What
are you gonna do about it?
What the frick was that? What are you doing over there?
I killed a thing with my rocket launcher, and now it turned into a plant.
Well, pick up the plant.
It turned into a solid green plant. I'm guessing it turns into crystals when you mine it, but I don't have a pickaxe.
Oh, I have a pickaxe, but only has 3 charges left. Where are you?
Whistling.
I heard the explosion go off somewhere over... Oh, I see you. I don't see any green plant, though.
It's right in here...
I hear something. Oh, this thing?
The big green plant looking. Yeah, that. I killed a demon and it turned into that, and I don't have a pickaxe. That's a sentence. Oh my god.
Yeah, someone's using our things to build things.
Okay, we can't do it, so why not? We got... I guess he'll just have to be the mayor that just does all the big shit. We're just peasants that goes and get all the stuff.
Yeah, pretty much. Welcome to Russia. Alright, well, I got 3 of the things. This pickaxe is starting to run out of charges, though. And if we don't build a store, we're never gonna... Well, I'm gonna head back to the town to see how it's coming along.
Wait, is it here?
Yeah, but it's leaving.
Send a pickaxe back with you, if you find one or something.
Send a pickaxe back?
If you find a box, put it on the loading.
I think people have taken the boxes at this point.
I saw a bunch of them just sitting around.
It looks like...
Only hold... Well, I guess that's not
Not.
Oh, two Matryoshka dolls. One of them's about to be broken because, oh, he saved it. Good job. Put it right there. And he broke it. Where did he? Where'd he go? Can't leave that there.
We have no stores anywhere. We kind of need stores. If I had bourgeoisie papers, we could actually build stores right now. What is this?
Just chucking shit down here. Where'd that even come from?
Hey, I can build something. I can build TVs. I'm gonna build some TVs. I regret this decision. Oh my god, I hate these friggin' puzzles.
I'm gonna watch this happen and see if it actually takes everything automatically. Pretty sure it does, and it looks like somebody broke another doll. Oh yeah, it does. Okay, cool.
Oh my god, I failed the puzzle.
How dare you?
I'm going to make this stupid TV.
If you shoot the ground with a rocket, does it hurt you? These are the questions. God damn it. I'm mining with my rocket because I don't have a pickaxe. There's anything inside of this egg. I'm disappointed. Oh, there is. There's gold in here. Or whatever this stuff is. But I can't fucking mine it. And I don't think my rocket will mine it. Pretty sure it'll just straight up destroy it. Let's find out. Yep, it's gone. Well, that sucks. I wonder if I can kill that thing. Got 16 rounds. Can I kill this giant monster? Hey, buddy. Don't fuck around. Oh my god, he has a life bar. You can kill these. You can kill Godzilla.
You're killing Godzilla?
I'm gonna try to kill Godzilla.
Okay.
Holy shit. It would take like 300 rockets to kill it. That's not gonna happen. I'm guessing you need the upgraded rockets. Where's the bus? I need to leave. I have nothing right now.
Well, you can't get anything because there's no stores and there's no boxes here. And no one wants...
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, no one really wants to build stores either.
Well, our egg is about to explode. You should watch it from the distance.
That's not... a giant is about to step on our frickin' Ministry of Labor. He's going to destroy our only source of income. How are you supposed to build a city in this game? Quickly, grab these dolls!
Yep, he straight up destroyed it. That's lovely.
I gotta use it, no. Yeah, we can't rebuild that. Someone's shooting at him. Do we have guns?
Dude, I shot it like 5 times with a rocket and the life bar didn't go down at all.
What? Nope, I died. I tried slashing away at it with the chainsaw.
Nice.
Yeah, our entire town's dead. Is he gonna destroy the power thing? If he destroys that, there's nothing more we can do. All right, I've acquired enough for a void stamp. I don't know what void stamps do, but I've acquired enough of just money lying around for them. Oh, and the ministry's still here.
Oh, it like directly attacked it.
Yeah, I don't know. But I'm gonna buy this void stamp because I'm curious what it does.
Maybe it's damage and you need to repair it.
I don't know, but I've acquired a void stamp. Electric. I don't know what it does. I'm levitating this like building permit above my head. Okay.
Our egg is gone. How do you, like, use the food anyway? Or can you not?
What?
Like, actually, for the townspeople that you can't make, because the game is not letting us.
A void stamp is not indeed bourgeoisie papers. You can see where I like made the mark. It's over here, but or do you see the like arrow?
Not sure what you're talking about.
Over by this Ministry of Labor, there's this. Do you not see this on the ground?
I'm generating electricity.
Someone just threw a freaking fruit at the cop.
Hmm.
Wait, you're generating electricity?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yo.
Are you not in this town anymore?
What do you want?
Oh no, I'm generating electricity.
It's wasted.
What?
There's a way to get off it, get off it. It literally told me the town is at max capacity, doing any more is pointless.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. That's stupid. Oh hey, we have a shop now! You buy bourgeoisie papers from the shop!
Fucking really?
Mm-hmm.
But I went to all the shops.
Oh my god, you have to get 500 Freeman dollars to get bourgeoisie papers.
Oh god.
And here I thought these 50 void things were, yeah. I think you have to buy another thing from the shop. Ah, man, I love that you have to line up.
Yeah, that's gonna take a while.
Well, here, you want a shovel? And you just want less junk? Oh, I need bourgeoisie papers to also get better pickaxes as well.
Alright then.
Yeah. You need bourgeoisie papers for everything. And they cost $500. And you only pick up like a one at a time.
Wait, where do you see this?
What? It's
where
the Comrades, pickaxes.
Yeah, I know that, but where do you buy the
papers? I think if you buy enough things, he'll tell you about the bourgeoisie papers. Because when you're in line, rather than lining up, you press triangle on it. And it lets you cut the line. Are you on the car now?
No.
Oh. Yeah, I'm guessing anyone who's wearing clothes has bourgeoisie papers.
Okay, now we know at least.
That's... Although, I don't know if bourgeoisie papers are a one-time use thing or not.
Do you have to buy something every time and oh, you push right. Okay. I don't know, it kind of seems like that would be overkill for a one-time use. It's probably just, you just have it. Hopefully, otherwise that's a bit retarded.
I don't know, but the new island is really far away.
Good. I wanted to sit around and do nothing.
That's literally this game.
Pretty much. is our friggin' town of pointlessness populated by 10 people now? Go away.
Well, we kind of sort of needed them.
We needed the two things that they did, just so we learned how to do other things. Oh wait, have I done anything for the ministry, mister? Give me money. Or ration coupons, whatever the fuck that's for.
That's what
How
you,
do you make money. It literally says 75 found, but not any earned. So apparently there's a way to earn it.
You have to do so much work. I don't know.
Shit, you just dropped off. 3 dolls that we can't use.
Liquid chalk. Getting dark.
Yep.
Oh, that actually kills you. Yeah, torches.
The town is dark enough to kill us now.
You can make actual, like, permanent lights, but you need bourgeoisie papers.
Of course you do. Should probably move all these dolls, otherwise smash. But we don't have a place to put them. They're not part of the storage.
Everyone over here is just, like, dying.
Black over here.
In the town?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, luckily it's not dark for a while. Is it still dark enough to kill you in the town?
No, it's good now.
God, this island is so far away.
Hello.
What's up?
What are you doing with that doll? We don't have a place to put him. Now we have another one.
Well, every new island has, like, so many dolls on it.
We can't do anything with them. They're just gonna get broken.
I have an umbrella that I can beat people with.
Nice.
Wait, can I...
Ooh, a jetpack. That's cool. Hello, Mr. Giant Monster thing. Please don't destroy our town. That'd be great.
He's close. Hey, a torch! Oh, this guy's making a few things. Is that our, like, dog collection right over there?
Yeah, I don't know what to do with them, so I'm just putting them somewhere away from everything else.
Oh.
This whole not being able to see where somebody goes after the little poof away thing.
Well, it's fancy and artsy.
Yeah, it is, but you could easily sabotage a town if you wanted to.
Well, I think that may or may not be the intention.
But it's a dome. I don't like a dome. Oh, we have a sapling. And lights. Aw, somebody killed my plant.
What?
He plant... Wow, okay. Either he didn't know what he was doing or he accidentally hit triangle. He just planted that right where the stuff is made.
Oh, I see that.
So... Alright. I'm gonna make a thing. We need more lanterns. I'm gonna make a lantern. Good.
I want to make something. I want to make this stupid TV. This is all I want to do with my life. But this puzzle is ridiculously stupid.
Yeah, these puzzles suck. I never liked these. I used to play them all the time, though, which is weird. I guess we just had them, so I did anyway. Like little plastic ones that you get from a dollar store. Made the controls like as bad as they possibly could for this. Jesus, I don't even... ridiculous. Fuck this shit.
What, the puzzles?
Yeah. Like, the ones that are somewhat easy, like, there's three that you need to move in one area, three in another, two in another. But the one I just got was literally every single spot had to be a specific goddamn number. There's no way in hell I could do that. We have so many dolls.
I want to make one of these TVs.
Keep them neat, guys. You need them standing. They gotta look pretty.
Alright, whatever. I'll just make decorative symbols.
The entire town is lining up to make shit.
Is that what's going on?
Wait, are you not in line?
No, I'm making something right now.
Oh, you're in line on my screen.
I'm guessing everyone can use it.
It looks like three people can use it at a time or something, I don't know.
Hey!
Yeah, I don't know. You and Purple were in line and Mohammed was the one making something.
I made a D!
Congrats.
This is, going to go right here. Is everyone just in line to make stuff?
Yep. I want to cut down this tree. Can I shoot the rocket in town?
That sounds really stupid.
Oh, he has a life bar. Should I try to kill the cop?
No. That's probably what got that one guy in jail.
Yeah, well, so what? I mean, I only have a couple bucks on me. Pretty sure that's all they'll take. Oh, you never know until you do it.
You really gonna blow up one of the cops?
I'm gonna try, but they probably have a lot of health. Oh, it just goes straight through him. Why does he have a health bar if you can't actually hit him?
I see, you do. That's where you do. That's where you deposit the food.
Well, that's disappointing. Wait, maybe the chainsaw, since it's not a projectile. Nope. You just can't hurt these guys. They have a health bar. Oh, I hit him. You can hit him from behind, but not from the front. Doesn't do damage, though. Pointed at me. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I have a chainsaw. You don't got shit. You don't even have a gun. What kind of policeman are you?
I can't even see anything you're doing.
Fucking ass.
Oh, hey, the tree grew. The tree that's right in front of the frickin' thing.
He just points at you like, no. No.
What are you even doing? Where are you?
I was beating up the cop, but my chainsaw broke because he's too strong.
Oh.
Shit. What's over here? That chainsaw? Nope, that's a shovel.
Muhammad is taking all the dolls.
Maybe he knows where to put them. Why is this one in the loading area? Get the fuck out of here.
That guy just ran off with the doll.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I don't like. You can't see where they're going with it. So they could just, like, run off and then chuck it into the ground or something. You never know.
Well, I'm gonna hide them right here. Between the ministry and the,
Well, Kirkso is taking them all.
Well, that's why I'm hiding them.
Hold on to one of them.
I'm hiding them between...
Where are they putting them?
Well, I'm hiding them between the Ministry of Labor and the, subway. Right behind the D.
Can you sell them? trying to sell them or something?
He literally just tossed the doll. Kirk's always tossing the dolls.
Like, are they shattering or?
I don't know. There. You can hide the dolls behind Da. Also, god dang it.
How do I put it down? Oh, I think I equipped this. It's a dangerous way to do that.
This guy's just tossing these dolls. I mean, I try to hide them, you know, at Da.
See that?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Is there a way to, like, equip it? As far as I know, the only way to get it off your back is to pull out your bag and it falls, but that seems dangerous.
You can drop it in the loading area.
Yeah, but you're still dropping it when you do that. I guess it doesn't break unless you step on it or throw it. Just... Well, that guy died. I'm not sure how, but that guy died.
Wait, is everyone actually piling the dolls back here?
I put them there.
Well, now we have a straight line of dolls behind Da.
Yep.
Good job.
Make it do a...
What?
We have an O that's not being used.
Where?
Or Oda. Make it Oda.
Oda?
It's now Oda. Wait, is that an A? I guess it's an O. It's not connected, though. Whatever. It's Oda.
Okay. What are you throwing?
A pickaxe.
Oh.
Hey.
What the frick's going on above us?
What do you mean? Oh, look. Holy shit. What the fuck?
I think that's where that guy's planting all the saplings.
How did he get up there?
I assume he has one of those jetpacks.
Well, damn, okay.
I guess that's a way to, like, avoid having to interact with the peasants.
Yeah, but then we can't get any of the stuff.
Exactly. He doesn't want us to. We're peasants.
But when he's not here, we can't do anything.
Peasants.
What a bit. Wait, I could just blow it up. Use my rocket and just blow it up.
How many rockets do you have?
11. It came with 24 in the pack. I wonder if I shoot something that's like permanent, like the sign of the...
Oh, he's actually... It looks like he's destroying the platforms he just built.
Okay, then. Sounds like he knows what he's doing.
He has some sort of plan. God, it's weird to imagine. Not even a few hours ago, this town had literally nothing in it. And then,
I mean,
thanks
it still
to...
It basically has nothing in it.
Well, yeah, I don't know how to get homes or anything. We need those stupid bourgeoisie things and...
$500 though. Making money. As far as I can tell, the only way to make money is to find it on the ground.
Yeah, pretty much.
So he put that up, like, okay, I can see his idea now, if he's doing what I think he's doing. He planted it up there, and then he's going to destroy the entire platform so that when something grows, it just falls down on us. So we never have to worry about it.
I thought you have to shake them off, though.
I think they fall after long enough, hopefully. Otherwise, then, yeah, that's a dumb idea. No, he's actually making it thicker, so... not sure we can... Whoa, what the fuck?
I made it to the island, and the island already disappeared.
Well, we just got another egg spawn in.
Really?
Yep, literally right in front of the bus stop. This game is weird.
Yeah, another egg spawned in front of the bus stop, you know. It's normal.
Oh no, somebody knocked over a doll.
Oh no,
just line.
Someone entered the Oda area.
I think somebody put one over here, but they didn't do it neatly, so I have to fix it. There we go.
You really want them in a perfect line?
Yeah. Maybe I should just, like, make two L's and spell out doll.
Yeah, I don't think you can choose what letters you make, though.
Really?
No, you just get a random one.
No way. Where is it? Oh, no. Wow. Veteran number shape decorations.
Wow, we literally are just right over there. You could probably walk to this one.
You know what? Maybe you can. Oh shit, we're about to get bombed by birds. Yep.
What?
The birds are bombing us.
Oh, don't you hate when that happens? Those not even... They look like giant freaking... what are they?
Oh, shit.
The thing that killed the one guy? I just
they
walked...
They destroyed the Ministry of Labor.
It's gone?
No, it's in pieces, but we can fix it. We can still repair it.
Hey, make sure they don't destroy the doll. Oh, wait, you can fix it? Oh, I see.
Yeah, if you walk up to it, it uses wood to fix.
How do you fix it? Oh, I see. You have to... Hey! Oh, the dolls got knocked over, by the way.
Oh, no. They were in the line of fire, all of
them. You get to line them up again. Yeah, those look like giant freaking sea... what are they? The things?
Stingrays,
yeah.
Yeah. Pretty weird.
Yeah, I gotta get on my freaking bus to travel all of 2 feet. Was the store destroyed?
Wait for me? No. Me too, yeah.
Yeah, you ready to ride this bus for all of 2 feet?
Oh yeah, I was gonna try to actually jump across. Let's see how it looks. Nah, I don't think that would have been possible.
All right, let's get to mining this egg.
Yeah.
Oh god, there's things here.
What is that?
Oh god, there's
I'm taking that.
There's many things here. Yeah, this egg is very dangerous. Also, do you have any idea what this bar means?
The one on the top right now?
Yeah.
It goes down when one of our buildings gets destroyed, so I'm guessing it's got something to do with our, like, value, maybe?
Our just...
Trying to take out this demon.
Our just value.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
If you destroy the, like, turret thing...
Do you get anything for killing the weird flies?
I don't know, but they'll come after you otherwise. Oh, god, he's coming after me. I can't stop. Can I slash at it with the pickaxe? Oh yeah, you can.
Third thing's dead.
Might die because of the stupid fly thing.
Oh, you get green shit from them.
From the fly things?
Yeah, if you kill them, they drop green things. At least that one did.
Oh god, I have to reset my stupid progress now on this thing. It's 5 o'clock in the morning and we're still playing Weird Russian Doll Simulator. And here we are on our freaking egg, killing fly things to try to make Boligdo whatever great again.
Yep.
And we got like our radioactive stingrays and radioactive Godzillas walking around.
Shit. Stupid flies. It's kind of lame that the enemies are client side, because I can't like kill the ones on your screen with my rocket. Or take my rocket. Hey, another turret thing. Go kick its ass.
Who?
Oh, the turret things seem to spawn those. Okay, so it's a good idea. Oh, wait, that's not. That one looks like a teleporter or something. Oh, yeah, this is the heart. It looks so cool. Your shit turns into the same goop. Now I need to finish off these fuckers and they should stop spawning. Or not. Yeah, sometimes when you kill them, they drop green. Sometimes they don't.
I see. Oh, it's getting dark. We should probably head back to the town. Развед ваша спина. Увидимся. Why is it going over there? Why is the bus going all the way over there now? It's another island spawned.
Maybe.
Oh, there's a doll up there on that egg. And there's another doll right here.
Yay, more things we can't use.
Yeah. Don't worry, add them to the OODA collection or whatever.
Yeah.
I'm dead. I'm actually not dead. I'm dead.
Nice.
I broke my leg.
Are you dead? You should wait for a comrade and tell me where you are. I'll try to.
Oh, I already respawned.
We haven't tested that yet.
It looks like we moved the power generator.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know, but it's moved.
Alright. Why did we just lose all of our food?
What the frick is this? Something's coming out of the ground right now. In the town.
Oh shit.
Oh, it's the Ministry of Labor! No wait, no it's not. What the frick is this? Is that you, by the way, right there, Jerry?
I just died.
Oh, I'm standing on top of the, this building that's just slowly coming out of the ground in town. So, what is this building that just spawned in? Oh, is this the town hall? Oh, also, I guess I'm dying because there's no light.
Yeah, that's what just killed me.
Oh.
There's a flare.
Well, I have a flashlight.
Is this the town hall?
I think that giant building that just spawned in is the town hall. I don't know what it accomplishes, but
shit, the flare just died.
Oh, there's a ladder that goes up to the area the guy just built.
Yeah, I see that. I can only assume you don't die if you're in the middle of building something, because that dude's just not. He's just taking it.
Wow, it looks like he's building some sort of farm or something up here.
She cut everything. Oh, Jesus. Somebody help me. I died right next to the wood pile.
What? Oh.
Revive me.
Can I do that? Revive a comrade will use 25% of your phase cohesion. I'm not gonna use my...
Use what?
Whatever the frick phase cohesion is.
Somebody just revived me. Phase cohesion? What the fuck is that?
I don't know, but I'm hopping on the thing.
I don't even see. see a setting for that. Or a statistic for that.
Oh man, we're almost gonna level up our town's propaganda. Where? Oh, someone left. Oh, frick, someone left a doll. Oh, it looks like there's a, we have a spawner thing now. Spawner thing. We actually have one. The thing that we put the dolls on.
Oh, that's not a spawner thing.
Someone actually decided to put it behind our line of dolls we had.
Nice.
So, do we just have to like wait in real time? How does this thing work?
I think you have to have a house before they can revive.
Oh.
But it does show a timer on the doll when you put it down.
Looks like someone has to build homes, I guess.
Why do I hear mechanical parts inside of this egg?
I don't know. I saw a guy like build a sign, which I think has something to do with the building of buildings. Oh, yep, a house is being born.
Oh, we have 10 people now.
Yay!
The population limit has been.
Well, yeah, no. Yes, and now it looks like the city. It looks like the dolls are finally.
Yeah, we have
respawning.
10 houses and.
All right. Well, I'll sit here and utilize the dolls, I guess.
Finally, can do something with that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Shit. There's a fucking Godzilla coming into the egg. No. Go away, Godzilla. What is that? Somebody's flashlight. Oh, we have two more dolls coming in.
Well, the, oh, we have people! I just saw him poof into existence. Our town has citizens. Различные места изучают правил. Meanwhile, I just see in the distance the Godzilla just walking towards the egg.
Yeah. You know, I never understood that. Why do giants in movies always move really slow? Proportionally, they would move exactly the same as we do. It doesn't make any sense. Hmm. Shit.
Oh, it looks like there's two Godzillas at the egg now.
Yeah, they're just walking right through it, destroying everything. Maybe it'll mine some stuff out and actually do me a favor.
Oh.
I'm sort of... It's gonna break down soon. Oh, there's another turret over here, but I don't have any more rockets. Chainsaw. Chainsaw your asses.
God dang it.
I died.
Hey, you get to see all the people walking around the town now that we actually have people living here. That Godzilla is now walking towards us.
That's okay. He's just gonna destroy everything we just got. No big deal.
Oh yeah, now we actually lose constant food, so I guess that would explain why the, why we have this farm up here now.
So how do we make more houses?
We have to actually build more houses, I don't freaking know. See that? Is he gonna destroy the Ministry of Freaking Labor again?
Probably. Seems like it's his target every single time.
There it goes!
Or he's taking out the Wow, he's taking out the thing we just made.
Oh, yep. God! He's not gonna completely destroy that.
Oh, shit. He might. Usually he only hits it once and walks off. He hit it twice. Nope, we're good. Unless him walking through it finishes it off. But I don't think it will. Fix this shit.
Hey! Right. Don't forget to fix the Ministry of Labor.
We actually got that too.
He always gets the Ministry of Labor. Coupons?
I think that's what they are, but it's the star ticket. Right above money on the options.
Oh, that's your...
That?
I don't know.
Because I've got 117 of them.
I think that's what you buy stuff with at the Union Shop with.
Is it?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, okay, cool. Useful. Use this special shotgun.
If you were holding a doll, by the way, it broke.
I was not.
Oh.
So is each doll worth three people then?
No, it spawns one person. Okay. We can just make three at a time.
Only have two more people then, and then we need another house. So these last two that are on here are the last two we can do. Until our resident rich. What the fuck is that?
What?
There's a cop just walking through the void into town.
What?
Population limit has been reached. Comrades must build. Yeah, this fucking dude. Oh, he's a new guy. He tells you how to... Oh, I'm gonna die. I talked to him while I was sinking. He's a black market arms dealer, I guess.
Oh, he
sells
just,
licenses.
He shows up.
I guess since our population got bigger, we have new people.
Where did the bus go?
Pillar of the community request accepted. Oh, the NPCs give you missions.
Wait, what?
I just talked to that dude that just spawned in, and he told me to go get wood, and if I do it, I get, I don't know, it's just a quest to do, so I guess I'll go get some wood.
Well, yeah, go do that. How do you get missions? Where do you go?
I just talked to one of the cops in town, and he gave
me a
mission.
Oh, cops!
What are these licenses for? And they're 500, they cost the same as the fucking papers. Vehicle license, tool license, and arms license.
I guess it lets you buy these things.
Yeah. But they spawn randomly. Hover tanks and hover cars? Holy shit. Where's the bus? I need to go get some trees. I have a mission.
I just got a mission too. Oh, the mines to restore, people.
Rip. The default cops in this place look like... Have you ever seen the movie Coraline?
Yeah.
He looks like the dad in that movie. Like, crazy detailed like him. It's kind of weird.
So where do you see your quests?
It's in the options.
Oh, I see requests.
Yeah.
Get wood and retrieve a bunch of dolls. Okay. Where is this stupid boss?
I don't know. I've been waiting for now the whole time now, so. Maybe I think it got destroyed by Godzilla.
No, I think it's I think I see it over there.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Oh, the egg's gone.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't even have a chainsaw.
I got 12 things on mine.
Oh, yeah. I have to be fast. I have to be fast. God dang you, Jerry! The bus! Get on the bus!
I'm on the bus. Why did he just put a stepladder in front of the...
I don't know.
Are we just gonna crash through that? I hope we are. That'd be hilarious. Oops. No. Wrong button. There we go.
And we're off! On an adventure.
Aww, just bumped it.
No.
Oh, you can get off while it moved. I didn't know that.
Meanwhile, a spider is just walking through our town and smashing everything.
Yeah.
And kicking our logs away. Why is this a spot?
Because...
Who the frick got off? Oh, the spider! Oh, yep, just let it pass.
Is there just nothing to mine right now? Do we have to wait until something spawns?
No, you can see something way over there. It's just really far out there.
Where? Oh, I see. Damn, that is far out there. I guess we're going there. Why does it permanently tell you what town you're in on the top of your screen?
I don't know. Time to chop down some trees.
How long has that been stuck there for you?
What?
On the top of your screen, it tells
That's
you
been there for
name.
So long.
To go away.
Oh, it looks like something else just spawned in over there. I can't tell what that is, though. It's my wood.
No. Shit. Hey, they made another house. No experiment, they got us.
Don't steal my wood.
How do I cooperate? Here we go. Just head over here, because that makes sense. Did I even get in?
So how do you know you've done the request? Do I actually have to put wood in the thing?
Probably.
Oh. Ooh, there's an inside area. Oh, I just realized those light bulbs are trees. I've been calling them light bulbs this whole time. It's almost 6 o'clock in the morning, by the way. And we're still playing.
Yeah, I noticed. It might be time to go to bed shortly. My eyes are starting to hurt.
Oh, I would have been in bed by now. This is definitely going to screw up my entire sleeping schedule.
Doesn't matter to me, it's Friday, I don't have to get up early. Not how chopping down a tree works. Two people chopping the same tree doesn't make it go faster.
Like some sort of evil fog just set in and like now it looks like we're entirely by ourselves.
Yeah, it does.
This is a very artsy game. There's like a million islands that the bus has to go through. Plus again, we're kind of in the middle of nowhere, and there's death ghosts. Are you cooperating?
Yeah. Even though I'm way over here and not getting the same thing.
I see that. Bus is here.
Grab some shit. Can go turn in our quest thingy.
God, there's still so much stuff on it.
Oh god, yeah, that's just gonna plop off. Oh wait, does that... Oh, never mind, I guess it doesn't ever drop off things here except for boxes. Damn, That's a lot of shit. Hopefully it can have all of that at once. Guess we're about to find. Yep, I can hold on.
Hey, well, I'm jumping on.
Something fell off.
Oh no, I think that was something I just tossed.
Okay. That's a lot of stuff. Doesn't look like a lot of stuff actually. Did it despawn stuff?
I don't know, but look at all those dolls.
It's a lot of dolls. There's a spider.
What? Oh, I can't tell. There's a death fog all over the place.
There's three spiders. One of them's going straight through town right now.
Well, that's cool.
And there's two more right there. Good God, there's a... Oh.
What the frick is happening to the town?
It's getting attacked by spiders.
I see that. Does that one spider just wanna...
Are they suicide bombers?
Are they suicide bombers?
That thing just exploded. Yeah. It destroyed the thing by exploding on top of it. Need to go fix that.
Oh my goodness.
That's a lot of shit.
Well, there, I got the three wood. Hey! Oh yeah, I guess I should probably start fixing things.
Do you even get anything for those quests? Oh, you get it.
You get a memorial medal.
Memorial, yeah. Can be used in... Void vending machine. Okay.
These letters just keep getting moved around. There's so many things. The workbench looks different. Oh, I see. There's more things we could build if we had bourgeoisie papers.
Just laying on the ground over here. What are you doing?
Apparently you can build turrets to shoot at those guys.
Oh.
I've had enough of this Russian doll simulator. There's even more layers above us.
Holy shit.
I don't know what that guy's doing up there.
He got rid of the ladder so we can't even go up.
I see something blinking up there.
Oh, there's a ladder.
Oh, there's a ladder? Oh, yeah.
You just put it down. Maybe it's deployable and he can just take it away as he pleases.
Well, I want to see what's going on up here.
So it's a bunch of trees.
Oh, what's the blinking thing? Oh, the blinking thing is him building more platforms.
Oh, yeah.
If we don't do anything, he doesn't know we're up here.
True. That's weird.
Although you can see the footsteps that everyone leaves, so. Interesting. I missed the ladder. And I died.
Oh, I was right. He is shaking it directly into the holes. Clever. Did you revive already, I'm guessing?
Yeah. There doesn't seem to be any penalty to.
Yeah, I know, but I want to know what happens if you revive something. You can, so. Why is there a sapling on top of this? I guess I can just come up here and pick it up. Where do we need a tree? Oh, he must have dropped it. Comrade Shoulder has built a residence with a consent of state.
I guess they need to sell that guy has a house. Is that the guy up here?
I don't know, but he just threw a letter down. We have another letter. Oh, where'd all of our letters are just all over the place. What a dick. He's just chucking shit around.
Oh, I see. The guy's house is back. I see there's a guy just tossing things around. Is this a guy just tossing the letters around?
Yeah. Guess whatever. Just put it down. No.
I'm gonna have to use the flashlight now. Oh, he built his, like, residency out in the middle of the void. We literally have just, like, one torch.
Yep, that's all we need. I mean, there's a ton of lights up here that this guy's making.
Well, that guy's, special.
Hope you don't mind, I'm just gonna go ahead and plop down a... Actually, I guess I'll just put it up here so you can use it. You must have dropped it. There you go. Did you want that? Some douchebag joined our town and made himself a house.
Yeah.
What a prick.
Well, I mean, it's not like it's our town.
It's our town. It was nothing before we came here.
Yeah, and it was pretty much nothing until some guy with the papers came here.
Yeah, well, shut up. Holy shit, that's bright.
I mean... Sure, we were the first ones.
Why did he put it out here? Can I break it?
Oh! Your life essence to resurrect someone is your own health.
Wait, really?
Yeah, you sacrifice your own health to resurrect someone. Yeah, but you know what? I'm definitely gonna go back to the title screen now. I am so tired. I don't even, like... I really wasn't expecting that. I don't even.
Achievements for this game is to kill 200 Godzilla.
Nice.